Oh dear, oh dear. Things seem to have gotten worse than I thought. Ah, stranger. I think I have, require the assistance of, your kind. It's quite urgent and quite, sensitive. There's a letter. One I was writing. I'm a scribe, you see. I received word from the Basilica to draft it. From Scholar Erencourt. A strange letter. Meant for Rathir. Though we gnomes are neutral, the letter gave encouragement, not promises. Never give promises, that's the rule. The letter was written, sealed, and sent, but never arrived. Scholar Erencourt means to have my head for losing it. I need that letter recovered. I have one lead for you. The courier that took that letter from me was a traveler. A docker farm in Parwen Well from Suncamp. She said Erencourt arranged the delivery. I had no reason to suspect. Travelers are often used as couriers in these lands. But she was the last to have that letter. Fair enough.
Well, I seem to have attracted a guest. What can I help you with? Oh, that would be the squeaky little gnome from Odessa. Smelled like vellum and book paste, as I recall. I was hired to take the note from him. Sure as rain. A gnomish scholar named Erencourt hired me to take it and throw it in the quarry. That's where you can find that letter if you're looking. And I can even give you Erencourt's orders as proof, if you pay the right price. This isn't the war sworn. We don't carry oaths or that nonsense. Still, I suppose I could cut you a break. Here, just take it. Good.
You found the letter. But why would Scholar Erencourt want it to be sent and lost? She commissioned the letter in the first place. It is above my station to question her. There is a higher plan at work. Please, stranger, find Erencourt and learn what is happening.
I have heard that someone was helping my subordinate, Corden. It seems he has lost a very, very important letter. While I applaud your diligence in tracking this to me, I'm sad to say that Corden's error is grievous. He will be punished for losing the letter. That is a half-truth. I requested the letter of Corden, true, but it was not my idea. That came from a higher source. The Templars have reached a tentative quorum regarding our stance in the war, but a cautious few requested I draft this letter. A Templar must be obeyed. But what can be done when they give conflicting orders? So I had the letter written, and Corden lost it. Damn it all. I knew that dirty traveler was not capable of performing even the simplest of tasks. I will not allow you the privilege of extorting me. I will resign my position and name Corden as my replacement. We shall see how he fares. I would be very careful if I were you. You're a gnome to the Templars, and it was never their intention to treat you lightly. I see.
Yes?
You won't believe this. I've been presented with the opportunity to join the Basilica Nostra. It must have been from your help. I never thought in my wildest years. I only hope to correct a mistake. It will take time to be approved. Here is your reward, with my thanks.
Fair enough.